This is a clinical trial of a targeted therapy called crizotinib compared to chemotherapy for patients whose cancers harbor a specific genetic alteration in a gene called ALK. And all these lung cancer patients were randomly assigned to either receive crizotinib as a treatment or chemotherapy as a treatment. And the trial demonstrated that those that received crizotinib did better than those that received chemotherapy. They had a greater likelihood of their tumor shrinking, they remained on therapy for a longer period of time, and their quality of life improved to a greater degree than those who received chemotherapy. We're talking about an oral agent, an agent that's much better tolerated than chemotherapy, taken daily. Patients don't have to come to the clinic to receive treatment. So a therapy that's targeted against their tumor and that's better and better tolerated than chemotherapy. So I think a victory on all fronts. The future holds two things. One is to look for more and more genetic subsets of lung cancer. So we have two, EGFR and ALK, where we use targeted therapies now instead of chemotherapy. There are many others in testing, and we hope that the number will continue to increase over time and that we're looking for more and more subsets of patients where we can use targeted therapies instead of chemotherapy. The second place where it's moving is that in patients who have earlier stage of lung cancer, where they're treated by surgery, where now clinical trials will be coming out later this fall, where crizotinib is given after surgery and after chemotherapy in the adjuvant setting to prevent the recurrence of lung cancer. So we hope that the findings from the advanced disease, where these therapies are more effective than chemotherapy, will ultimately move to the early stage disease where we can increase the likelihood of curing patients with the disease.